Angel, I feel overwhelmingly lucky and proud to be standing beside you today, joined by our friends and family. Thank you for accepting me for all that I am. I thank you for always being so supportive of me and always standing by my side, even at the times when I haven't made it easy. You understand me for who I am and accept me for me and always know how to pick me up when I am down. You are the strength I didn't know I needed and the joy that I lacked. Today, I join my life to yours, not simply as your husband, but as your friend, your lover, and your biggest supporter. In the million blood, there
was a void before me. It was deep. Because I'll have you know, when I first met Angel and built up the courage to ask her out, she broke my heart and turned me down. But it only took her the next day to realise she had made a terrible mistake. And after hours of searching my name through Facebook, she tells me, apparently it's multiple Ben Healy's, she found me and asked me out. I had a pretty good feeling after our first date that she could be the one, but it was after she showed me how loving, supportive and compassionate she is, I knew I'd found a good one.
I remember Ben telling me one night, while we were just talking over the computers, that he met this girl who was, quote, really nice. Understatement of the century, dude. First time I met Angel, I knew there was something really special between these two. There's just, it's very hard to put into words, but of course most of you know Angel and she's an amazing person, ready to lend her ears to anyone who has a problem and willing to offer help. She's such a kind-hearted, loving person who radiates happiness to everyone she meets.
Ben, I have dreamed about this day for what seems like forever, and as we stand here today in front of our family and friends and I become your wife, I could not be happier. We have been through some challenging things together, and each time we have supported each other and always came out stronger, and for that I'm incredibly grateful.
Let me be the shoulder you lean on and a companion of your life. I promise to be there to catch you if you should stumble, carry over every threshold, and fall in love with you every single day. I promise to love you unconditionally and strive to be the man that you deserve. Angel, I cannot wait to be your husband and start the rest of our lives together. I love you.
I have the greatest pleasure in declaring you to be husband and wife. Ben, you may kiss your beautiful bride.
Only to say that we're so proud of you, mate. To see watch you grow and develop and turn into the terrific young man that you are today we just could not be more proud. So happy to have Angel now into our family. Welcome, Angel, to the Healy clan, and hope you can put up with us.
It brings us so much joy to see our girl so happy. And I know Ben will look after her, and together they will build a little world of their own full of love, joy and trust. Don't let life get in the way.
Ben, I would love to welcome you into our family. I've always wanted an older brother, and I don't think I could ask for anything better. I'd like to now make a toast to our newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Healy.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the newlyweds today. Give it up for Angel and Ben, Mr. and Mrs. Healy.
And I always
knew that the right woman for Ben would need to be kind and to be loving and to be patient. She would need to be the calm to Ben's storm. I am so glad that you are that and even more, Angel. So it's been so special to see Ben become grounded. It's been so special to see him start that life with you and to experience the love that you guys have.